Hi everyone, welcome to Kambakwe News. The Citizens Coalition for Change leader, Advocate Nelson Chamisa, says there should be truth and government. He acknowledges that when he becomes president, Zimbabwe shall work and function on the basis of truth. He says the entire government, the presidential office, public officials and public institutions like ZBC shall work on truth alone. Chamisa promises to eradicate propaganda and falsehood. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.